we can do a better job of making sure that the division between advocates and organizers and practitioners, that those divisions get closed. In fact, one of the great things about this effort that brings many of you to this room is that Families in School really has a strategic agenda to take those three normally separate endeavors and pull them together, because when they're separate, advocacy becomes a transaction, not a relationship.